still on here, and welcome to another, one of my vlogs or something, and yeah, you know it's getting close to Christmas, it's the December month, boom, Christmas is my favorite time and holiday of the year, because everyone gets around gathering, plus you know what I mean, kids, when you get all those presents and stuff, you get very excited, and I do too. So, right now, I have an announcement to make. I am into Pokemon. Yes, I am. I was two times before right now, so now I'm into Pokemon again. I have cards, and I might be getting Alpha Sapphire for Christmas. But sadly, I cannot record it, but here's something else for you guys. I'm going to get the Pixelmon mod on Minecraft, on my PC, and record that for you. I'll try getting it in every Saturday. Saturday is like the only time now that I have time to do videos. Saturday or Sunday, depending. Any video, Saturday or Sunday. So I hope you'll stay tuned in for that. So I can show you like all my Pokemon cards. Here's just a little bit of them. I have EX Zekrom. I have Reshiram. I have EX Zekrom. I have the guy from Alpha Sapphire, the whale guy. I don't know how to say his name, like Kyogre or something. I just embarrassed myself in front of the camera. Okay. And I have some evolutions of like class 2, which is like not my strongest class. And class 1, which is my strong class. And then I have my favorite class, which is my like almighty class. And I'm making my own Pokemon card actually. And I'll try showing you that if I get it laminated. But okay, I'll go show you my Pokemon cards. I'm taking the camera off the stand right now, so sorry if it's all shaky. And, well, it's now off. Okay. Only 2 minutes I've been recording. Wow. Look at me. I'll show you my Christmas tree. Okay, YouTuber fellows. We put it up. And, of course, there's a Frozen one. Personally, I don't like Frozen. Go ahead, boo me in the comments below, but I do not like Frozen. And we hung ornaments up, decorated the tree, and our elf on the shelf came. And I'll show you where he is. Let's see, he is right there here. I'll zoom in. There he is. I got it on top of our picnic basket. Picnic basket! Okay, so I'll show you my deck of cards for Pokemon. And I might actually, I'll stick with this one until it breaks and I might switch cameras. Well, this one doesn't have a battery compartment. This one's a replaceable instead of chargeable. Okay, let's open them up. Okay. So let me just take them all out.
Okay, let's go there and, oh my gosh, I've already got my stuff. Oh my gosh. Okay, guys. What the heck is going on here? I mean, okay, there's my evolution and there's another evolution. Okay. Well, I guess I have like 3 evolutions, guys, so I'm pretty strong.
There we go. Here's one of my strong classes. And I have some extra videos that I'll be posting. And I'm probably going to do that before this one. But here, I'll give you a look at them. I should have just laid them all down. I'll do that right now. I'll put the evolutions right next to each other. Those will be 1 and then 2 on top. Okay, my Zekrom got a little bit bent up, but here's Bunnyberry. I'm just gonna zoom in because this is a comfortable hanger. And then right here we have Lula Bunny, which evolves from Bunnyberry, so that is an evolution. Then I have Pidgey.
Pidgey. Then it grows into Pidgeot. Then I have Rufflet. It goes in the Braviary. Then I have, see, I don't know how to pronounce him, but he's from Alpha Sapphire. Yeah. Kyogre, I call him. And then I have my EX Zekrom. And of course, I have my Reshiram. My favorite one, right there. Sorry, but here's like my case that I keep them in. And I have energy. See, and look at that. I need an Eevee to evolve Flareon, and then I can add them to my strong class. So that's about it for this video. And I'll see you. Wait. Yeah. That's all. See y'all next time.